pair than in left field, where McReynolds proved that he was more than just a good hitter. He played his position as well as anyone in the game, and his 18 assists was tops for an outfielder in the National League.
For me, it's all in the preparation of having my step down when I get the ball, getting rid of it in two steps or less. If you take three or four steps once you get to the ball, that gives the runner another couple of steps. And if you can cut it down to one or two steps, you've got a much greater chance of throwing a guy out. You know, the key to the game is to score more runs than the other team does. And one way you can keep the other team from scoring is with defense. And I take as much pride in my defense as I do in my hitting.
Whether he was throwing them out or hitting them out, by any standard, Kevin McReynolds had quite a year in 1988.